Noel's been in charge of homeschooling for months, and with term just a week away, right, he's still doing his best.
Who's missing?
Girls, come on! Bit of schoolwork, yeah? Oscar, come on! Here's a pen each.
Today, for the 9 school-age Radfords, it's maths.
4, 5.
How many cows are there?
4.
How many? What are you doing, Oscar? Oscar will be flying through it a bit. Oscar and Casper, they tend to enjoy it. And Max. But it's hard work. That's all pretty good. High five. You missed. Right, I'm packing up. It's just chaos. 8 out of 10 for your work. 0 out of 10 for your quietness.
Over the years, they bought hundreds of new school uniforms. There's no hand-me-downs for this lot.
They'll go with a nice new crisp uniform day one, come back with somebody else's on from 2 years
How
old.
How many jumpers do they normally lose in the first, like, week? It's quite a few, isn't there?
Yeah.
It's a little bit big.
Sue especially is conscious that we've got lots of kids and we don't want them to feel that, because they come from a big family, they should be handed down clothes.
7 to 8, yeah.
With 9 sets of uniform to buy, it's going to be a very expensive year.
First school uniform.
Yeah, let's have a look. Where's she gone?
Oh, you look so cute.
Oh, Phoebe, you look smart, Mrs. Don't you?
With everyone fitted out.
Yeah, it's a 2 of those.
It's time for the bill.
You can just make your way over to the till, please. That is £277.96, please.
Bad habits have developed during months with no school routine. Habits that need to be broken.
The boys spend a lot of time on the tablet, like from breakfast to a new day.
Josh is a nightmare on that Xbox.
It's difficult to get him away from it. It really is.
Tried to keep it, never did. But my sleep schedule has gone from OK to this.
Daniel's hoping to be the 3rd Radford to fly the nest.
I'm getting old, to be honest. I think 21 is getting old. That's when the responsibility of getting your life together really, really does start. I've been stuck on what career I want to do, but I've came to the decision that the RAF is something that I would enjoy doing, because I've never wanted to sort of settle down and stay in Morecambe and do a 9-to-5 job. I feel like everyone's got that moment in their life where you really need to focus and hopefully smash it, and that's this for me.
To get into the RAF, Daniel has to pass a tough fitness test. It's in just 3 days' time.
I feel all right, to be fair. Going into the RAF, and it'll be different for me because I've never lived away from home. I think it'll be good. It'll be a nice change. You've got to be a lot more dependent on yourself.
To pass the test, Daniel's got to do 35 sit-ups and 20 push-ups in under a minute, and run 2.4 kilometres in just over 11 minutes.
There we go. 2 kilometres, 11 minutes 20.
Today, Daniel's way off the pace.
If I don't pass the test, I will be really disappointed, to be honest, because the whole application has taken way over a year now to be able to get to the stage I'm at. There is a lot of pressure to pass it, but if not, I'll be really annoyed with myself.
Phoebe is beginning her education in another school.
Phoebe, she doesn't look big enough to be going to school full time. She'd still be at home with mummy, shouldn't you?
It is a bit sad, isn't it? It's always a big thing when they start school, isn't it? Are you going to smile? Oh, look at you. You just think, oh, can you just slow down?
Big smile.
For Josh, school's not the only thing going back to normal.
I'm just glad that they're all back at football training and that, because we've had months and months. They were just fixed as much as they would be allowed to in front of the screen.
Football is my favourite sport. This is usually the only sport that I really play.
Noel's been up since 5, working in the bakery, but that won't stop him being here on the touchline.
I don't get to every single match that Josh plays, but I try and get to as many as I can. I think I was the same, you know, you wanted your mum and dad there to watch you.
It's very good to be able to go out and play football again with all my friends. It's nice to see your dad watching you play football against other people.
Which bit of it there do I want to hit it with?
Middle of the club.
This is so funny.
This is nuts down there. I'm just going to hit it, Danny. I can't bother with warming up. It's in the bush. I need another ball.
So you just gather around here, team. Welcome to the swamp crossing.
Ooh,
wow. All right. So you've got to get from here to there without anybody falling in or touching the swamp.
Max, if you're at the front, all our lives are in your hands.
11-year-old Max is first to come up with a plan.
We're doing well.
Yeah.
Everyone just needs to stay focused.
Nobody fall in. Oh! Oh, hang on. We need the last plank. Go on, Ellie. You can do it. Hang on.
Oh my God, Ellie.
Ready?
I'm definitely safe, aren't I?
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Five, four, Three, two, one.
Yes! All right, Noel, climb when you're ready.
But is their leader about to let the side down?
Heights are not my thing, kids. I'm sure we were a bit more encouraging in this when it was not you lot. Oh, no. Oh, God, I feel sick.
One, Dad!
Frickin' Nora. Oh my God.
One, go!
Oh no.
Three, two, one, go!
Yay! First thing I'm going to do is just take your blood pressure test. I legally can't let you do it if your blood pressure is over 140. There we go. Brilliant. You okay with the controls of the treadmill?
Yeah.
Blood pressure okay. Daniel is clear to start the test. First, a timed run. Then push-ups.
18, 19, 20. Lovely, you got those with 47 seconds.
Now it's time for the task Daniel is most worried about, the dreaded sit-ups.
OK. Complete as many sit-ups as possible within 1 minute. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Make sure you come all the way up. 6, 7, 8, 9.
Well, you've got a piece of paper. Come on, let's have a look. It's easy times and things.
So I've got to do it in 11:11. I did it in 10:57.
Great.
20 push-ups, 35 sit-ups. I did it in 53 seconds.
Oh, that's cool. Nice one. Brilliant. Well done, Dan.
My blood pressure
nice
failed.
Nice one. Right, shall we get home? Tell everyone the good news?
Yep. Well, I've got some paper.
Yeah. What did you get?
I failed. I didn't get the run fast enough.
You are lying.
He's lying. You are lying.
Yeah, I passed it.
Well done, Dad.
Very proud of you.
It's Halloween.
Right. Close your eyes. With everything that's going on in the world at the moment, it's really hard on families because we're restricted with what we can do and what we're allowed to do.
I am a girl.
Those big family moments in our house are just the best.